9, ignition sequence start, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running.
Go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 2, 1, booster ignition, and the final liftoff of Discovery, a tribute to the dedication, hard work, and pride of America's space shuttle team. The shuttle has cleared the tower.
Space shuttle now rolling over onto its back. They have been arrived into orbit. Discovery now making one last reach for the stars. Mike Barrett and Steve Bowen. Discovery's three main engines are burning fuel at a rate that would drain an average swimming pool in about 25 seconds. The engines, combined with the solid rocket boosters, produce more than 7 million pounds of thrust. 1 minute, 50 seconds into the flight, we're standing by for separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. Discovery now traveling 2,695 miles an hour. Its altitude 24 miles. Downrange from the Kennedy Space Center 29 miles. Separation confirmed. Discovery's guidance is now converging as the shuttle's onboard computers fine-tune the flight.